guys. Thank you for stopping by. This is weekly love and career tarot reading for new upcoming week. My dear Geminis, I hope that you are in a good mood. So let's get started. Alrighty, so let me see who loves you, how your partner feels about you, what is going on, if you're single, who is coming towards you, who will try to approach to you, or anything I'm able to see. So the very first tarot card is, wow, no more, no less than happy family. Instead of Six of Cups, it should be written happy family. Guys, don't you worry about upcoming week. I only can see happy, happy faces. So you must be happy at least with couple of things in your life, you know, at least with a couple of things. Who knows, maybe you're not completely happy, but guys, you know, on your horizon, already, you know, something is going on. Generally speaking, Six of Cups talk about union and, for some of you, reunion. Reunion, it's not only about you and your ex-partner. Could be a reunion with your schoolmates, roommates, friend, or family member. But also could be a reunion with your ex-love partner. If you have resentment, if you have some anger, whatever, let it go. It's not worth it. But kind of, I think that you understand who you are, where you belong, in which community, what you want. I can see already something real pleasant is coming in your life. If you are attached to Cancer, Pisces, or Scorpio, most likely this is your an ideal partner. Who knows, maybe Cancer, Pisces, or Scorpio is approaching to you, and this is not new person. You know this person and very well. Now let me see message for you. Love abounds. Honey, love is most powerful glue on the planet Earth, if I may say a glue. Because, you know, this is very powerful bond. So, if you're single, by the way, this is Ace of Cups. And this is God-given opportunity for you, maybe, to be reconnected with someone from your past. Usually, Six of Cups do talk about reconciliation, and this person obviously think of you. This person simply can't let you go. There is someone in your life who can't forget about you. There is someone who just can't let go of memories that you made with this person together. So love abounds, you and someone else. Guys, if you're already attached, then you know how much you love your partner, and now you know how much your partner loves you back. So this is devotion. Someone is very devoted to you. Somebody could find a new nickname for you. You are my diamond. You are like a diamond shining in my life. Judgment. Ta-da-da-da. Alrighty. So this person is so ready to do crazy things just for you. Judgment, talking about everything, talking about future, talking about past, talking about present, talking about family, talking about everything, who you are in your life and this person next to you. Major kind of judgment. Yes, do talk about, you know, maybe some things that your partner didn't do for you. Maybe you can forget, maybe you can't forget, I don't know. But I still think that, you know, some memories that you still have and still think of, you can't deny and you can't forget. Also, this person can't forget you. someone obviously think of you day and night. I have a strong feeling that someone didn't do something which this person promised to you, and now this person have a lot of regrets. Memories. It's very hard to forget about those beautiful times. Major kind of the hermit. Yes, someone can't forget you. Someone can't let go. Could be Virgo, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. Okay, so guys, I don't know. Are you man? Are you woman? Are you single? Attached? Are you happy? Are you unhappy? But those two tarot cards are saying a lot of things, not necessarily only beautiful one. A lot of things, generally speaking, happened, and you are clearing. But now I think you are completely cleared your heart from all things, you know, which happened. Time has passed, maybe many years or maybe many months for a couple of you, you know, and now you can see previous situation in completely new life. Hermit is tarot card of isolation and thinking a lot, you know, why some things happened which, you know, happened. So now you can understand so much more better the way how you behaved and the way how this person behaved. In case that you are already attached, guys, this is real good. Beautiful connection among your family, preparing, some of you will change your residence, preparing for maybe even upcoming Christmas, preparing for new solution. This very second, you think and real hard about some new solution. Could be money, could be school for your children, could be any kind of financial plan for education, yours or maybe for your children. This very second, maybe you are struggling with this type of a question, but by the very end of 2019, the answer is coming. Also, I think for some of you, this Capricorn, Virgo or Taurus can't let go of you. So someone is searching for you. For some of you, this person is your colleague. Your colleague is, I don't know how this person is so very shy and different from all other colleagues and friends and maybe even previous partners. But kind of, you know, something is whispering. I can see some rumors. This is one of your colleagues saying, you know, hey, why don't you go out on a date with this colleague of yours? And this is you saying, waving with your hand, saying, no, we are just friends, we're just colleagues. But this person dreams about you guys, and I mean it. So wait for a couple of days until this person starts talking with you in a much more open type of way. Two of Pentacles, very easy for me to predict. This is you saying, no. Or maybe some of you will say, oh, yes, 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 yes. I know exactly who this guy is. So maybe from this moment on, you will start, you know, watching and looking at this person. Whether you are man or woman, storyline is always the same. In a different light, maybe finally this will open your eyes. And this is you saying, oh my, I was so silly. Exactly, he fancied me, he likes me, but I was negative in my problems, thinking about any kind of, you know, struggle in a private life. But now I can see a big smile on your face. So now finally you will understand, you know, that this person is obviously into you. The final tarot card is Eight of Cups, which is directly connected with Major Arcana the Hermit and Major Arcana Judgment. But what this means for you, it means finally you are ready and courageous enough to leave some situation like old memories. Leaving, guys, this is you leaving and saying, you know, enough is enough. I don't want to wait for particular one person. I want to be happy. You will be happy, maybe not with ex of yours, but you will be happy with this person. This person is waiting on you. Don't wait. Don't think too much. Simply leave presumption, leave all negativities and start with your completely new life with this person who still awaits on you. Something little about your career. Let me pull two tarot cards for you. Three of Pentacles, more appreciation. You will appreciate yourself more. Because of that, your boss will appreciate you even more. Okay, so you see, guys, you know, if you don't have a good self-esteem, nobody will respect you. So you must learn how to appreciate yourself and your product. Maybe you're a freelancer. Okay, start appreciating your product. Could be of some physical like item, could be intellectual property, whatever it is. Start appreciating yourself more. Publish, write, talk, travel, help. Could be anything at all. But I can see this trait or need inside of you to help other people. Maybe this is charity. Maybe you want to help other people. Maybe you are a recruiter, or maybe you need a recruiter. So goes on both sides. I can see someone helping someone. Could be you helping someone, could be someone helping you as well. You will be highly praised from your colleagues and you will be rewarded for your time, energy and for your knowledge. Do not be afraid if you need a publisher or doer or anything of that kind. Knock on some doors and one doors will be widely open for you. So what you need emotional, spiritual renewal. Yes, some people are not very grateful for all those things that you have done, but guys, what can I say? This is life. Other than that, you are extremely intuitive, you are extremely creative, very loving and giving person. Everybody can count on you, and I only can hope that you can count on other people when you need help. Please subscribe on my channel, like and share my video with your friends. God bless.